My name is Stefan Fett and welcome to High Level Training. Today's skill is the forehand condo loop. The forehand condo loop is a counter attack against a topspin stroke. One of the most important factors is to contact the ball early so that you don't have too much spin develop from your opponent's previous loop. Final position. The right leg needs to be in the back with the left leg slightly in front. Your core muscles need to be stable in order to keep your upper body stable. Ball contact. The ball contact has to be in front of your body. The racket angle needs to be closed since you are trying to crush on top of the ball at 12 to 1 o'clock. You need to hold onto the ball longer with your racket by snapping off your wrist. The wrist is going to spin the ball. You want to use as much momentum from your opponent's attack. The swing. The stroke needs to be shorter when you are close to the table and a bit longer if you are farther from the table.
Learn easy, play hard, choose butterfly.